Remember, that 17-second rule is called the power of suggestion. And the pirates know this. So they know if they can put something before you for at least 17 seconds, they can get into your mind and suggest things into you and create your own reality for you. But if you understand what's going on, that Mother Nature is the one that used the pirates to put it before you as a test, and you see the big picture, now you realize that Mother Nature's testing you with that 17-second rule to see if you're going to find some appreciation in it, and now you're going to set your mind on something that's good, and now you're going to set a new desire because there's a contrast there to rebound off of, and you're going to create your own world now with your own new desires. That's what it's all about. So if you see that Mother Nature is the one behind all this, and it's not the pirates, even though there's a bunch of people in the world saying, oh, the pirates are doing this, the pirates are doing this, the pirates are doing that, with the power of suggestion causing us to mess up our world and everything. Sure, they're doing it, but it's Mother Nature who's doing it through them. And she's doing it to test you, to give you contrast, so that you'll set a new desire, bring yourself out of it, learn how to use the law of polarity. Down with your clowns.